hope that.
We can feel this thing. Oh yes, we can.
in and when it get us, picked a chair out and threw it at him and started throwing at him, knighted him and everything. When we got out there, we thought we'd gone a bit of spend out and I bought some new boots and braces and some Levi's Day Press. I was sitting indoors with a cup of tea, there was a knock on the door, it was a mum. And my mum said to him, come in, because she knew the something up. And then they accused me, they said I'd have to come down the station and be witnessed. So I went down there and said that I'd done it and I denied it all. But then we'd all made different statements and we were all wrong. Anyhow, we were proven guilty and I got 2 years in forestall. They gave me these rotten old clothes, they had numbers on all the time, bar soap and a towel, they had a number on all, and a razor and a couple of blades, which were blood in you. And give me my number, 5360. The keys are coming around, the governor, and he says, I've got a friend. If you're good and that, you can go down and visit him with him. He's got a nice swimming pool down here. Some boys go down here. I thought, yeah, as if you've been through it.